need to do this. We're in cowboy country now. I know a few cowboys from here that spend a lot of time in the jungle too. There's a cowboy in the jungle, and he looks so wild and clean, with his shrimp skin boots and his cheap shoes. His skin's as white as paper. It is the power of gray, where the gaucho sing and shout, but he got stuck in Porto Bello when his money all ran out. So he hangs out with the sailors, not a way they're raising hell, and his original destination just another story of love's death. No plans for the future, he still seems in control. From a long old ride to a 10-foot dive, had to learn to roll. Quack about fishing as they smoke those rum drinks down, discussing who called what and who sat on whose butt. But it's the only show in town. They're trying to drink all the punching. They only lose their watching, trying to cram all shears and fibers instead. Seems that blind ambition erased their intuition. Plowing straight ahead, come a day. Now I don't want to live on that kind of life. While the southern cross and the satellites, they remind me of where we are.